And now, the sugar push point. We're going to begin, single hand hold. We bring the ladies in for one, two, three, four, five, six. Let's take another look from a different direction. Once again, we have one, two, three, four, five, six. And now the leader's timing. We begin on our right foot. We have one, two, touch three, step four, five, hold six, and then we'll take our next step, one, going into our next figure. And now leaders, your foot positions. We start back on the left, very small step on the right, either together or very slightly back, pointing the left foot forward, replacing weight to the left foot. We're going to close our right foot to the left, point the left foot. We're slightly bent in our right knee. We're going to straighten that leg and then start our next walk, which is the one of the very next figure. Let's take another look at that from a different direction. We have back left, small step back right, point left, replace onto the left foot, together right, point left, that's quick, hold for one beat, and then you're ready to go for your next figure. And now our footwork. We have ball flat of the left, ball flat of the right, pointing left foot, ball flat of the left, ball flat of the right, pointing the left foot, staying on the right foot as we hold for one beat.
Ladies, for your timing, we have a one, two, three, four, five, six. Ladies, for your foot positions, we have right foot forward, left foot forward. Right foot kicks, right foot back, left foot across right foot, point right foot back. Let's take a look at that from the other side. We have right foot forward, left foot forward. Right foot kicks, right foot back, left foot crosses in front, right foot points back. Ladies, for your footwork, we have ball flat of the right, ball flat of the left, right foot kicks in the air, ball of the right, ball flat of the left, inside edge of right toe.
Let's take another look at sugar push point. We're going to start in a single hand hold, bringing the ladies in. I want to make sure I take a small second step to really bring her in close. So we walk one, two. I'm going to open my right side slightly, allowing her to kick past me as I point for three. We're going to step her back. I'm going to replace weight to my left foot for four. At this point, I'm going to accelerate my timing, closing my foot and pointing a five. We're going to hold for six. At the very end of six, we would straighten up on my right, her left leg to begin our walk into any other figure that we might want to dance.
Let's take a look at the ladies' part. So we're going to start with our two walks. Walk, walk. Now we're a lot closer to the man here, and he's going to open up that right side, giving us the opportunity to kick. Now from here, I'm going to press back toward the ball of that foot, so I'm still staying with some forward connection to the man at this point. Then I'm going to feel the acceleration of his weight, which is going to make me cross and point to finish the pattern.
I didn't see the...